Hello, I'm Tony from Tommy's Yard. In this how-to, we're going to be showing you how to change a bottle trap on a basin. Right, okay, so if you want to come in here and have a look, Sam, there's our existing bottle trap for our basin. This one's got a little bit of a leak on it. It doesn't really matter, this bathroom suite's coming out, but we thought we'd just take this opportunity to show you how to change one. Right, okay, so tools you should need for this job is, really and truly, you should be able to do this with just your hands. I've got a set of pump pliers with me, just in case these nuts are been done up too tight. Okay, right, so the bottle trap's on there. To remove this bottle trap, what you need to remember, a couple of things. Always have your taps turned off. Make sure no one comes in and tries to turn your taps on, because you're going to end up with water everywhere. Okay, all you need to do is get an old cloth or a rag, put it underneath the bottle trap, because you might get a little bit of water out of it. Right, this nut here attaches to your basin waste. So you want to undo this first. Undo that and you'll know when that's ready to come off. So that's off. Now, the back one on here, which attaches to our waste pipe, is a push fit. Sometimes this is a nut on here, the same as this. Just undo that nut on that instance. Right, pull your bottle trap down, hold your waste pipe, and just slip that off. There you go. There's the bottle trap off. That bottle trap will have a little bit of water in it, so remember, don't tip it down your sink, because it just comes straight out of here. If your toilet or your bath's at hand, just put it in there. Right, new bottle trap. This is a basin bottle trap. This is 1¼ inches or 32 mil. This will do any basin. Any basin in the UK is 32 mil or 1¼ inches. Right, what I've got here, I've got an adjustable bottle trap. The reason I always fit adjustable bottle traps if I'm changing a leaking bottle trap is because you never know where your waste pipe is going to exit from. So if you get an adjustable one, you know 9 times out of 10, you're just going to be able to change it without any problems, without any having to cut into any waste pipes or anything. Right, so that's the bottle trap. What have we got in here? In here, we should have a nut, a washer, another washer, and a plastic washer. Right, this is the way you assemble it and put it back together again. You want your nut on your waste pipe. This is pretty important to do it this way. So your nut on your waste pipe, your plastic washer onto your waste pipe, and then your rubber washer onto your waste pipe. Now you'll notice this rubber washer is chamfered at one end. That's the one what goes onto your waste pipe. So you slip that over, just push that back a little bit, give yourself some room to play with. Now, your bottle trap. This is your part which adjusts up and down. This part here, hence why it's called adjustable. Right, that top nut is going to connect to our basin waste. What you've got to make sure is, your other washer, your black washer, you put into there. Just place that into there, slip that in, into there like that. If you don't do that, it's going to leak everywhere. So you've got to make sure you do that. Right, now attach your basin waste. First off, you want to offer it up. You might be able to play with this pipe a little bit, absolutely fine. Obviously, don't pull on it too much, but it will have a little bit of play in it. So, put your basin weight onto your pipe. I'm going to pull that down. Remember, this goes up and down, you can adjust it. Now, you want to attach that to your basin. There you go. Right, start doing it up. I'm going to do this nut up here first. This is the nut what helps your pipe go up and down if you need to adjust it. If your waste pipe come in a little bit lower, you could adjust this bottle trap down. You tighten this bottle nut up. Do your top one up. Now, as you notice, I'm not using no tools on this, just my hands. You don't really want to be using tools, because you're going from plastic here to metal. If you start putting tools on that, you're going to crack this plastic. All right, that's that side done. Now, your nut on your back, you're going to push your washer and your plastic washer into your bottle trap. Get your nut, again, tighten it up. There we go. Hand tight, don't over tighten it. You'll know, when you're doing this job, you'll know when enough is enough, really. So there we go. Now, the bottle trap is now fitted onto the basin waste and onto the waste pipe. What you want to make sure is, with a bottle trap, your bottom of your bottle trap can come off. This comes off for cleaning purposes. If you ever get a block basin, this is your first thing you do. Take this bottom off here. You can take that bottom off there and that's how you clean your basin out, your basin trap. Okay, so what you want to do is make sure that goes on. Tighten it up again. If you notice, I'm just using my hands, nothing else. Nice and tight. Double check all your nuts are all tight, which they are. And that's your basin trap fitted. What you want to do now, run some water through it, test it. So let's give that a little test. It might need a little tweak up at this point. You never know, you might need to tweak it up a little bit. If you do need to tweak it up, it's not a problem. Just run a little bit of water through it. Remember, you've got a cloth down there anyway to save any water damage and anything. Right, let's run a little bit of water through that. Is there water on here? There we go. Right, now, when you've got your water running, just have a look, inspect it. Make sure you've got no water coming out of this nut here, this nut here, this nut here, or this bottom of your trap. If you've got no water coming out of that, you know that's sound. That's watertight now. And that's how you change your basin tap. Again, this is a job that you should all be having a go of. You don't really need to pay a plumber to come around and do this. You'll spend an hour doing this. Again, anything from 50 quid to £120 to change this. When again, it's an easy job, you can do it yourself. Keep watching, and I'll show you next time how to change a bath trap.